between the golden voice, I guess you could say, of the Sydney City RSS. I think probably 2002 when the event relocated to the Sydney International Equestrian Centre. We met him when we were involved, sort of, with the Sydney 2000 Olympic Games and your coverage of covering Channel 7. After the Games, Gary really enjoyed all the people that he met in the equestrian sport, and he was really, we were really pleased that he said that he was really happy to come along and commentate on Saturday night. It's been, I really enjoyed working with you. I'm going to miss you. I always feel on Saturday when I hear Gary at the end, and if you've got something you really need to vlog, the graphic is on selling, you need to raise more money on this and that, you give a little brief to Gary and he can just sell anything. So you really have been, you've had a lot of touch with us, this event, and we thank you for our mission.